On tonight's EastEnders, Martin and Stacey Fowler have a massive showdown in the square. The unhappy couple have a major public row when furious Martin discovers that his wife is trying to take the kid away. Concerned Michelle sees Stacey getting into a taxi with the children and warns her brother that he's going to lose his family again. Martin storms over to Stacey and finds out that she plans to get away to Brighton, which leads to a major public row. The rowing pair argue about their failing marriage as tensions run extremely high. Lily, Arthur and baby Hope are sat waiting in the car as their parents almost come to blows. Will Stacey and Martin ever be able to settle their differences and save their marriage? Masood's aunt and uncle, Mariam and Arshad, witness the commotion in the square, but they are dealing with their own problems. The foster parents say an emotional goodbye to Daisy as she goes off with her new adoptive parents. The heartbreak is too much for Mariam, so she starts to consider whether they will foster again. EastEnders airs tonight on BBC One at 8:00 p.m.